ladies and gentlemen, I take pride in introducing the greatest show on earth, Liza Elliott's gargantuan three-ring circus, featuring for the first time the captivating and tantalizing Liza Elliott, the woman who cannot make up her mind.
Order in the courtroom.
Ah, the charges against Liza Elliott.
Whereas
Liza Elliott cannot make up her mind about the Easter cover or the circus cover. Secondus.
Secondus.
Liza Elliott cannot make up her mind whether she is marrying Kendall Nesbitt or not. Moreover. Liza Elliott cannot make up her mind as to the kind of woman she wants to be, the executive or the enchantress. And
inasmuch as
in a world where tumult and turmoil reign, these indecisions of Liza Elliott only add to the confusions of an already, as indicated, confused world. Therefore,
be it resolved
that Liza Elliott be brought to trial and be made to make up her mind.
Yay!
I should like to introduce that fearless witness, Kendall Nesbitt.
Yay!
Mr. Nesbitt, you are divorcing your wife so you can be free to marry the defendant. Isn't that so?
Yes, sir.
You were led to believe the defendant would marry you when, as, and if.
Yes, sir.
But now she refuses to make up her mind.
Yes, sir.
You gave her the best years of your life, and yet she refuses to be your wife.
Yes, sir.
He gave her the best years of his life. She was, shall we call it, his mistress. 'Twas only for her he's divorcing his wife, and now the man's in a distress. The mister who once was the master of a two would make of his mistress his missus. But he's missed out on a missus, for the mistress is through. What a mess of a mishmash this is. You know, I like that music. Who wrote it?
Tschaikowsky!
Tschaikowsky? I love Russian composers. There's Malachevsky, Rubinstein, Arensky, and Tchaikovsky, Sapelnikov, Dmitriev, Cherepnik, Krzyzanovsky, Godovsky, Atobuchov, Moniuszko, Akimenko, Solovyev, Prokofiev, Priyomkin, Goroschenko. There's Klinkler, Winkler, Bortniansky, Rebekov, and Yinsky. There's Metter, Balakirov, Zolotarev, and Kvostchinsky. And Sokolov, and Kopolov, Tukhelsky, and Klinovsky. And Shostakovich, Borodin, Glier, and Novikovsky. There's Lyedov, and Karganov, Barkhevich, Panchenko. And Dargumisky, Chervachevsky, Ryabin, Vasilenko. Stravinsky, Rimsky, Kosakov, Kuchorsky, and Grachaninov, and Glazunov, and Cesar, Kvikalinikov, Rahman. Stravinsky and Gretchaninov, Rumshinsky and Rachmaninov. I really ought to stop the subject, has been brought upon enough.
Stravinsky,
Gretchaninov,
Rumshinsky,
Rachmaninov.
I better stop because we feel we all have undergone enough.